I am Youssef Joubrou from Haifa city, from Israel. And we are here as a group from Joy Ministries that we go in and evangelizing here Muslims, Arabs and Jews. And our purpose is to approach the youth from 15 to 17 for understanding their potential in the community, and especially people from the broken homes. And we are so glad being here for the fifth year, giving these books in Arabic language and Hebrew language and Russian. And we are so glad to evangelize and talking about Jesus.